Good morning. Pastor Tim from First Christian Church in Benton, Kentucky. Hope you had a great weekend. Happy Monday to you. Well, I just got back from the train station. My family was down for the weekend and we had a great visit. They got to experience Western Kentucky and all the beautiful things that it has to offer. But this morning we got up early and I took them back to the train. And as we pulled into the parking lot, the train arrived just as we got there. You know, and I got to thinking, what had happened if we would have been a few minutes late and my family would have missed the train? The train wouldn't have waited. The train would have kept going because the train has a schedule to keep and a destination to go to. Likewise, this week at First Christian Church, we're studying Jesus's parables. And the parable that we're going to be talking about this week is from the Gospel of Matthew, chapter 22, verses 1 through 14. The Word of the Lord. Jesus spoke to them again in parables, saying, "The kingdom of heaven is like the king who prepared a wedding banquet for his son. He sent his servants to those who had been invited to the banquet to tell them to come, but they refused to come. Then he sent some more servants and said, 'Tell those who have been invited that I have prepared my dinner. My oxen and fatted calf have been butchered, and everything is ready. Come to the wedding banquet.' But they paid no attention and went off, one to his field, another to his business. The rest seized his servants and mistreated them and killed them. The king was enraged. He sent his army and destroyed those murderers and burned their city. Then he said to his servants, 'The wedding banquet is ready, but those I invited did not deserve to come. Go to the street corners and invite to the banquet anyone you find.' So the servants went out into the streets and gathered all the people they could find, both good and bad. And the wedding hall was filled with guests. But when the king came in to see the guests, he noticed a man there who had not been wearing wedding clothes. 'Friend,' he asked, 'how did you get in here without wedding clothes?' The man was speechless. The king told the attendants, 'Tie him hand and foot and throw him outside into the darkness, where there will be weeping and gnashing of teeth. For many are invited, but few are chosen.'" The word of God for the people of God this morning, my friends. Like the train, Jesus Christ is coming back for his kingdom. And Jesus, like the train, has his own time schedule. We do not know the date and the time of Jesus' return for his people. The train has a schedule to keep and will keep going. There may be another train. But my friends, the scriptures this morning tell us that Jesus will be coming back. And once he has returned, there will be no other return. Jesus will be here for the people that have attended the party and for the people that got to the train on time. My friends, as you go about your week, my hope and my prayer is that you find a church home, that you find a place to worship. And as you find a place for you to call a church home, make sure that you are prepared to go to the party. And make sure you are prepared to come before the King, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. If you'd like to hear more, we would love to see you. We extend an invitation for you to worship in our loving church community, our loving church family. And our address is First Christian Church, 2215 South Main Street in Benton, Kentucky. You can check us out on Facebook, on YouTube, or you can visit our email site. We hope to see you, and until then, make sure that you catch the train. God bless and have a great week.